One of hockey's most famous couples made an unexpected announcement Monday when country music superstar Carrie Underwood revealed through Twitter that she and husband Mike Fisher are expecting their first child. The couple's dogs helped out with the announcement. And just to make sure Underwood wasn't announcing a new addition to the dog family, Fisher confirmed that it will indeed be a baby. He has an interesting take on the name, though. Fisher, a center for the Nashville Predators, is currently recovering from a ruptured Achilles suffered in off-season training in early July. Fisher's timeline for return was set at 4 to 6 months, which should leave plenty of time to help baby-proof the house.